What is your job here?
My job. I'm unemployed.
You're what?
Unemployed.
You're unemployed.
He's an unemployed recording engineer.
Yeah.
Garrett.
I am drum man.
You're the drum man?
I am drum man.
He is drum man. What's your job?
An apprentice at Home Depot hanging up insulation.
Ah.
Which,
you already heard first, folks.
I am high off of life. I didn't explain Rip Satan to you guys, did I?
No, you did not.
Rip Satan is a great concept, right? So, Rip Satan was invented by Andy Richter in my dream. And I still credit Andy Richter to this day for inventing it. I don't believe that I came up with it. I'm pretty sure it was Andy Richter. So what happened was I had a dream that I was just hanging out with like a bunch of fat comedians, like Blackjack.
But Andy Richter's not fat.
He's not skinny. But, so Andy Richter, right? He thought it was just the funniest thing in the world. Like, we're just, like, going around. We were at, like, a bus station, right?
Right.
And there are all these, like, country tour buses for, like, old people when they just get on the bus and they go around the country and just, like they get tours.
That's the Grand Canyon.
Yeah. And Andy Richter was going from, like, bus to bus, just going on there, just yelling at these poor old people, just yelling, Rip Satan! Rip Satan! Rip Satan! And he was just, like, and all old people were just like, oh! But Andy Richter just thought it was, like, so fucking hilarious. It's just, like, and it, like, became, like, it's like a joke tagline, or it's, like, you know, like, Big Bang Theory, the worst show in the world.
That is the worst show in the world.
Where Sheldon North says something like, haha, Penny, you don't even know science. Bazinga.
Yeah.
Rip Satan is like a bazinga. Like, you say a joke, and that's like the tagline.
Okay, I understand now. That
and
was
it was created by Andy Richter in my dream. Thanks, Andy Richter.
That's perfect. I can hear a thing.
What? You're not coming, you're like all gross and weird and distorted. It's like,
redo and mute me, please.
Yes.
Is this what's distracting me? I was like, what note should I hold?
Okay. I'm not even fucking kidding. If there is something that can go wrong with my recording, like my computer during the recording process, it will.
That's a fucking shame.
Oh, are you restarting it?
Yeah, it's the only way to make it better.
Well, I gotta take it. No!
No!
We ain't gonna take it at all! Well, I gotta take it.
Time on the hi-hat.
Da 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 da.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
What was that?
I like NWA. I'm trying to find where it clicked, but I can't.
It clicked.
Probably in here.
Where there's the most mess?
No.
But it barely clips, so... Whatever.
Well, how about this? Let's just say that that's good, and if mixing and everything becomes an issue, we'll do it again. But, like, that was a pretty solid take. Let's see if we can work on it.
Yeah.
Cause it is like barely clipping. You're done fucked up, son.
So close. So close.
I'm keeping time in my head. I'm a bass player, I should know this.
Fucking rip.